Did you know that the first electronic computer, called the ENIAC, was developed in the United States during World War II and was the size of a room? But anyway.